All right, the two things that stood out about Opal is, one thing was the detail that Tom went into. We spent a lot of time looking up for a color, but he was patient and we picked up the good color. The second thing was, at the end, there are a few minor issues that need to be corrected, but the crew was fast and furious, fixed it the right away to our satisfaction. So those are the two things that stood out about Opal.